Hey everybody, this is TB26 here, and welcome to hell, because hell's for heroes. I hope you guys get what the old saying was from. You know when they're saying war is for heroes? I mean hell's for heroes. War is hell, alright. One, you lose. One, you start going out as a dude. Two, you'll never know if you'll see your wife again. Three, you'll probably never see your wife ever. For all those years, stuck around, fighting blood, and where's the blood? Why is there a life bar in Metal Slug? And why aren't there any live numbers? Okay, now that we got that whole explanation done, like I said, don't jump near me. Yeah, you'll probably never see your wife for years and never see a woman. If you're the unlucky one, you'll never see a woman all your life again. I probably should never get the rocket launcher. Also, what else was I going to say? I'm probably going to continue my Drill Dozer LP, but right now I'm going to make a side LP so I won't get all bored and everything. I gotta keep the mood steady for drilling. Oh yeah, there's a secret, there's some secret cards over here. If you shoot over there at the left side before you kill the helicopter, if you kill the helicopter before you shoot over here, you can't get that card. Ever. I would have ran through this level without even getting hit, but no. I gotta stop saying that. Okay, I gotta make sure not to die. Banana. Yeah, I know, I got a banana. But yeah, I would have made it through this game without getting hit. I've been playing Metal Slug with my cousin. That owns Metal Slug the Collection on this Nintendo Wii. Yeah. Kinda wish I owned Metal Slug. Come on. Okay, that's it. I'm keeping the shotgun. Up the butt. I mean, honestly, even the tank has a life bar. They never gave it a life bar in Metal Slug in the old games. I think. I'm pretty sure they didn't. Or maybe they did and I just didn't notice it. Ow. Don't go shooting me from the behind. Okay, that's it. Time to kick some shotgun. Yeah. Didn't expect for me to kill everything with a shotgun, did you? No. You didn't. I bet you didn't expect me to kill this tank. With this tank. Self-destruction! And spamming grenades. Ow. You've just been disposed of. Okay, that was just bad and horrible. But yeah, you're gonna die a lot in this game. The first level's like a little hold hand thing. It starts holding your hand, saying don't worry, nothing's gonna hurt you. But when you're on the second level and onward, it's like you're on your own, buddy. I don't care if you trip and fall. break your leg, get yourself a paper cut, pedal bear touches you, you're on your own. Yeah, I'm gonna kill this thing before this. Okay, now get out of the tank. Yeah, whatever you do, if you ever get sandwiched by a whole bunch of enemies, you must never waste your energy on your tank. Stop humping the ground. Okay, I better touch this thing. I mean, I better get the bread before it gets all moldy. It'll turn into a mushroom. That's what you should never do. Because if you get it while it's a mushroom, you pretty much won't get any energy at all. Not again. Okay, that's good. It's not lagging. Okay, that's it. I'm fast forwarding over here. I'm tired of the lagging. I am tired of the enemies. I'm tired of everybody jumping like a monkey. I am tired of the stupid helicopter and tank trying to sandwich me whenever I have anything good to go around with. I hope these things burn in hell, for all I care. It's already burning up and exploding right in my face. And there is no way I am gonna fall to a bunch of fish people. Oh yeah, there's a secret area down there, but I'm not going over there. One, you just get a laser. Just one little laser. I should probably get out of the tank. Crap. Damn it. Sorry about that. It's just that, man, there better be food. A rocket launcher? No! I don't want a rocket launcher! I don't want it! I do not want! I'm not gonna die here. That better be turkey. What the heck? Good. Oh, great, I got the tank. Good. This is even better. This is the second time I fought a second boss with a tank. So, yeah. I forgot. When you start a level, you have to fight a boss. I mean, what am I talking about? Okay, what was I trying to say again? Oh, wait, now I remember. Let me rephrase that. When the mission starts and there's a picture of a boss or like a tank or anything, or any type of machinery, that means you're fighting a boss. Or getting ready to kill a boss. Or something you have to kill or... Just forget it, you already understand what I'm saying. I should have got the laser when I had the chance. I don't think I'll be able to defeat this boss before it's too late. Wait, what am I saying? Of course I can defeat the boss. I beat it before. Also, I'm using a laser. Frickin' laser. Stop. Come on, just die already. Anyway, this boss is pretty much easier than the tank, in my opinion. Quit lagging on me. Okay, good. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Don't you shoot me with that bazooka. Ow. Yes! I thought I wasn't even gonna make it there. Oh, crap. Well, when it started getting laggy and it became a douche, and then all this crud happened. On the first video, I'm a little bit angry. Oh well, I'm gonna save right here. Yes, that's right, I'm not gonna use save states. Well, for this video and video number two. Probably. Alright then, this is TB26 signing off. See you then, everybody.